My setup here is very simple. I got a basic Carolina rig that's a 10-aught size circle hook with an 80-pound mono leader up to a 4-ounce egg sinker. My main line here is 40-pound mono, and I've got my signature series kayak catfish rods with the bank extension handle. It kind of gives you like a surf rod extension for when you're fishing off the bank. Just allows you to get extra leverage and be able to make these long casts out there.